The side drapers are essential components of the MacDon FlexDraper, and ensuring they are running properly will help reduce unit downtime. The draper seal is the gap between the cutter bar and the draper at the front edge of the draper. A draper seal set too loose will allow mud and other foreign materials into the draper. This may cause stalls and wear issues. A draper seal set too tight will wear out the draper prematurely and cause high hydraulic running pressures. The draper seal is factory set and checked by your MacDon dealer during the pre-delivery inspection. The proper clearance between the draper and the cutter bar is between 0 to 3 millimeters or 0 to 1/8 of an inch. Take this measurement at the deck support locations with the header in working position. The number of deck supports will depend on the size of your header. If adjustment is required, first loosen off your side draper belt tension to allow easy access to the draper deck. At the first draper deck support, lift up the front of the draper and take a measurement of the front edge of the draper belt for future reference. Now, loosen off the two deck support lock nuts by half a turn each to allow adjustment of the deck support height. Tap the deck to lower the deck relative to the deck support. This increases the gap between the draper and cutter bar. Tap the deck support to raise the deck relative to the deck support. This will decrease the gap between the draper and cutter bar. To adjust to the specified clearance, measure the distance between the deck and the cutter bar. Now, minus your measured draper thickness from before. Adjust the deck so there will be a 1 millimeter or 1/16 of an inch clearance between the draper and cutter bar. Retighten the deck support lock nuts and re-measure the deck to cutter bar clearance to ensure that it has not changed. Complete this adjustment across every deck support on your header and re-tighten your draper tension once completed. Thank you for watching this video and for your purchase of your MacDon FlexDraper. If you require further assistance, consult your operator's manual, contact your local MacDon dealer, or contact MacDon directly.